In no way, shape, or form am I done with my journey or progress, but what I am now is equipped, empowered, and prepared to respond to life's challenges and the hurdles and the obstacles, and to pull myself out of ruts and to figure out and dig deep to see why I do the things I do. What would be a better response? If I have a bad day where I'm not eating well or a bad body image day, I regroup and I attack the next day. I don't sit and wallow for months about everything I'm doing wrong, or, well, because I ate bad one day, well, that means I should just throw away the whole week. This is a sustainable, maintainable program that will teach you tools to use for the rest of your life. I'm not perfect, still not. But I'm not held captive by a lot of the negative, self-destructive habits that I had. And now I see myself for so much more than what my body is. And I have really poured in to other things that make me happy and not accepting less than I deserve. And choosing things that help me in the future instead of things that only help me right now for short-term gain. And I would do it all over again.